here it is, the Weatherby House, our new home. It looks about the same as I remember when I grew up here.
It's so creepy.
I don't normally say this, but I think Emma's right. It looks a little run down, Dad.
Jerk.
The tenant that I rented it to after your grandparents passed away left without giving any notice, so it's been without maintenance for a number of years. But it's nothing we can't fix with a bit of effort, girls.
Why did we leave the city? Can we still go back?
No more talk of the city. I told you this, Emma. This is our home now. We'll make it work. Come on, let's start unpacking the truck. Emma, help me sort through these boxes, will you? Rose, the old tenant left without even the courtesy of a phone call, so I doubt we'll find the keys laying around. Can you find a way to open this place up?
If it gets me out of moving boxes, sure.
This house has been dormant for a while. You'll need to get the electrical lines back on. Keep an eye out for a mechanical box once you're inside.
I feel like a tradesman.
Get used to manual labor, Rose. We're a farming family now.
Ugh, it's so dusty in here. All right, let's get the lights back on. Somehow. The last tenant had a bit of a drinking problem. Well, that's a creepy door. This ripped up note doesn't look like it's written in English. Corporea dormientes exita frigida et rigida, reduc animas in quietus nocte ambulantes. I'm not the superstitious type, but that wasn't comfortable to read. Better get back to turning the lights on. What's this? Looks really ornate. Well, outside of chores and probably bad TV reception, there's not much else to do. I'll read it later. Jesus! What the hell was that? Let there be light. Let's make this room feel a little bit more like home. That's much better. Let's check on Emma. Only unpacked your art supplies, I see. Surprise, surprise.
I'm tired. I'll do it tomorrow.
Well, my room is already fully unpacked.
That's because you were unlocking the house while I was unpacking the truck with Dad, loser.
Hey, I'm not a loser. Congratulations, Rose. You just lost an argument with your 8-year-old sister. Maybe a bath will wash away some of the shame. Gross. I should tell Dad. The water from the pipes is black.
You're probably the first one to turn them on in years. Until I can clear them out, we'll have to use the water from the well outside. Anything else on your mind, Rose?
Why did we move out here?
I already told you. A city is no place for two young girls.
You've been getting thinner. How are you going to see a doctor all the way out here?
I'll be fine. My only concern is starting a new crop and fixing this place up. It'll be a fine place for all of us. We'll have everything we need for a good life. Have you checked on your sister?
She decided to spend the night drawing instead of unpacking.
She's stubborn like your mother used to be. I think you'd take more after me. Be patient with her. Moving here must be hard for her as well. Now get some rest. We have a long day in the morning.
What's with the strange door? The one with all the chains on it?
Yeah, I noticed that too. It's hard to miss. Must have been done by the tenant who moved in after my parents passed. Not sure why, though. I'll get it open with some tools, after we get all the essentials fixed first.
Okay. Good night, Dad. Let's read a chapter of that new book before bed. Ugh, empty. I'll have to get water from the well. Stupid pipes. is the well empty? We used it all yesterday. Emma?
Rose.
Emma!
I had a bad dream.
Yeah, me too.
This house is old and creepy. What are we doing out here?
We're doing what Dad thinks is best. This was his home when he was your age.
Is the doctor still going to visit?
I don't think so. We'll talk about this in the morning. Go back to sleep. Ugh. Why am I still so tired? You guys are up early.
We haven't done much yet. Just unpacking boxes, mostly. I'll be driving one town over to pick up some chickens and animal feed today.
Anything I can help with?
You can, actually. Luckily for us, the old tenant built quite a few planters in the yard we can use, but neglect has taken its toll on them. I'll need to repair them before you and your sister plant crops. There's a parish west of here. Can you go see if they have any extra tools to lend us? It's been decades, but hopefully it's still there.
Can I go too?
I need you to help me with the livestock, so you're staying with me today. Rose, I also found an old map of the area in the closet. Take a look at it before leaving the house. Do not get lost in these woods. They go on for miles.
I'll copy the map into my journal. The parish west of here for tools. All right, I'll be back before it gets dark.
Thank you, Rose.
No wonder the path here was so overgrown. It looks like this place has been empty for years. I should still look for some tools anyways, since I came all this way. Do you live in this town? What? This should be enough to repair the planters back home. Unless there's anything else of interest, I should head back. It's late, and this rain is getting worse. I should drop off the tools and go straight home. Hey, Dad. I put the tools on the workbench in the yard.
Thanks for doing that. Any issues with the locals?
The whole area was abandoned.
Things change. People move. I guess this town isn't as lively as it used to be.
Does anyone still live here anymore?
I'm sure there's still people who work the land here, like we're going to do. All places fall on hard times, but they bounce back. We can talk more about this tomorrow. Though you look like you have another question.
Is there another church in this town?
I thought you said the parish was abandoned. Who told you this? You didn't go off the path, did you? I told you, these woods go on for miles.
I didn't wander. I found a note in the church written to the priest. It mentioned this other church and that it was in the eastern village.
There's only one church in this town, and you were there today. I also don't want you getting ideas about poking around that village. It's too far away, and you could get lost.
So, you didn't hear about this when you grew up here. Nothing about witchcraft or the name Lucilia?
Rose, I haven't lived in this town in almost 40 years. I'm sure lots of things have happened while I've been away, but for now, we have too much work to do on this house to get caught up in small town gossip.
All right, forget I mentioned it. Night, Dad. I'm here again? Is someone in the church?
Thank you.